On the island of Formosa, the nationalist forces of Chiang Kai-shek continue to perfect their military technique with accent on attack. Our picture shows a crack regiment of Marines in beachhead training. They're said to be confident that, given the opportunity, they and their comrades could win back China from the communists. Formosa, however, has been neutralized by the American Navy. The very existence of this nationalist force presents a big problem in itself.
In Washington, President Eisenhower...